There's something really ironic about an estate agent being evicted, don't you think?
It's a bit like one rule for them, one rule for everyone else.
And as you can see, they've cleared all the computers and everything out. Makes you think, doesn't it? One of three things could happen there. Number one, they've done a midnight flit overnight. Number two, they've actually broken where it says in that letter and gained entry when they shouldn't have done, because now they're going to get sued and got all the computers out. Or number three, maybe the landlord's just taken all the computers as, you know, lack of payment of rent. It's unusual, isn't it, seeing estate agents get evicted. The irony! Irony! What do you think? Please comment, rate and subscribe. Crass. Yeah, I just thought it was unusual. Bye.